Meet Tom, the IT security guy. Tom lives in a pretty scary world. Organizations everywhere, including his, are under the constant threat of cyber attacks, facing tens of thousands of new malware samples per hour. In fact, 95% of organizations have been targeted by malicious traffic. It seems like a week doesn't go by that Tom doesn't hear about the newest cyber attack in the news. And it's all on Tom to protect his organization from these threats. Back in the day, Tom relied solely on point-in-time detection technology, like antivirus or IPS, to defend his organization. These tools evaluated traffic coming into Tom's extended network at a single point in time, and based on known intelligence, gave a disposition of good or bad, letting the good stuff in and kicking the bad stuff out. But that's where the analysis stopped. Unfortunately for Tom, today's community of hackers, including nation-states and crime syndicates, are creating advanced malware that can evade Tom's point-in-time detection and wreak havoc on endpoints, mobile devices, and in the network, disrupting critical business functions and stealing confidential information. And in the event of such a breach, Tom's tools would have no visibility into the scope of the malware breach or the capability to stop it. Furthermore, with so many attacks and alerts, it's hard to distinguish the real threats from the noise. He could try to investigate on his own, or even hire a third party to help, but that would take time, money, and resources. And before long, it would be too late. Tom's organization would be tomorrow's headline news. Then, Tom found Cisco's Advanced Malware Protection Solution. That's AMP for short. AMP is unique in that it provides protection before, during, and after an attack. AMP uses the best global threat intelligence to strengthen Tom's defenses before an attack, will block malware trying to infiltrate his extended network during an attack, and allows Tom to uncover and remediate advanced malware if it happens to get through his first lines of defense. You see, AMP goes beyond point-in-time capabilities and continues to monitor files and traffic on endpoints, mobile devices, and in the network, recording their every move. This enables retrospective security, the ability to roll back time on would-be attackers even after malware has already infiltrated the extended network. So now, when a supposedly good file starts behaving badly, AMP is there to catch it and sends Tom a prioritized alert. Using AMP's browser-based management console and robust set of security features, like network and device trajectory, indications of compromise, and least prevalence, Tom can quickly get a complete picture of what's going on in his system. He can see what users, applications, and machines were affected, and knows where the malware originated, what it's doing to his system, and, most importantly, how to stop it. AMP also remembers what it sees across Tom's extended network and the entire AMP ecosystem, and logs the data, preventing the same threat from ever being a problem again. So now, instead of being completely blind to the scope of a compromise, spending money and time investigating an attack, and being forced to bulldoze his network, re-image his entire system, and disrupt critical business operations, AMP gives Tom the visibility to quickly take control. With the click of a button, Tom can surgically remediate threats before any damage can be done. That's why IT security professionals like Tom have entrusted their organization's security to Cisco Advanced Malware Protection. Finally, comprehensive protection before, during, and after an attack. To learn more about Cisco Advanced Malware Protection, visit cisco.com/go/AMP.